I was so devastated. Now my cheekbones look a little more enhanced. I'm super excited because it's almost time to see my ortho, but guess what? I forgot my toothbrush again! You can actually see my bands, which is a little bit annoying. Hey, Glenn. So I'm definitely gonna ask my ortho if I can get my clear bands again and just risk it getting stained, because I don't want my braces to be showing in photos anymore. Oh, wow, my teeth look really big now. Eh? The one cool thing about these bands is that it's really difficult to stain though. I recently filmed a video and I could see that the bands were showing, like they were quite visible. So I definitely want to get them off now. I also feel that the color I have now, the shade of silver, is a little darker than the one I had before. I've really missed vlogging, eh? Amazing how like you get used to something. I started enjoying it so much and now I'm hooked. I'm doing something that I'm not supposed to be doing right now. I am eating chewing gum, which my ortho would be so against. I have new bands. This little smile looks so different. I'm really happy about it. I just want to smile with my mouth open. I'm so happy, like, okay, but this is the first day. On the first day, my bands always looks the best. My ortho said that I better prepare for some pain tonight, but I don't think it's gonna be really painful. I just wanna come in a little bit closer so that you guys can see. Gap on the side of my face has also moved so quickly. It's nearly closed. My ortho said that he's first going to move it right to the side, right to the left hand side, yeah, to the left hand side, and then he's gonna push the other one to the left as well. So my ortho wasn't lying when he said that I'm gonna be in pain. I've actually been having soups all day and I just wasn't able to bear it. On a water fast recently, so having liquids throughout the day is not new to me. Also really good at making soup apparently. Supper, I just made a potato leek and onion soup and it's very creamy, it's very lovely. I put like a cup of almond milk and a ton of coconut cream. It's very creamy and yum. Okay. Niece's birthday, so I'm heading over there. No gluten means no cake. So today wasn't too bad, not as painful as yesterday. Oh, wait. So yesterday I couldn't eat solids because my mouth was really sore. Anyway, but a friend of mine came over and I made soup and he also brought soup. And I was like, okay, cool, the soup is lovely. I looked in it and it looked like veg. He knows that I don't eat meat, so he would have brought something that was edible for me. I had supper and there was a lot of soup left. So I decided that I was gonna take some of the soup to work. Lunchtime, I was like, okay, cool, I forgot to eat. I haven't eaten yet, let me get some soup. I warm the soup and I'm busy stirring it and I put it in my mouth and there's a piece of meat in the soup. I was so devastated. I felt betrayed. Hi! Now I'm gonna cook myself some supper and then I will eat a veg stew. I'm so much more mindful of the food that I put into my body. I want to make sure that the food I eat is flavorful and, you know, that it's hitting the spot and yeah.